Nora Erickson, you're a long time here.
Yes, I'm here. I'm going into my 44th season in Westport House.
And how did you manage to get in the first place?
Come on, good question. I was 14 years old, applied for a job, and was accepted.
And what was your first job here?
The first job here was downstairs in what we now call the basement. And believe it or not, in those days, Westport House actually had a Kilkenny shop outlet.
Okay.
And that was in 1971, way ahead of the times always. I went from there to the gift shop. I then used to do the daily sales summaries. I used to babysit the three children, two of whom were very bold, Sheila and Karen. They weren't easy-minded. And then after 2 years, I went to Madrid where I au-paired and did TEFL, came back, and then returned to Westport House with the idea of going to the UK to do social science and social work. My life was changed by the fact that Michael Kennedy, who I'm hoping dearly will be here tonight, left the farmyard. I didn't know what the farmyard was and was asked if I would go there. So I thought it might involve, you know, kind of feeding hens and looking after ducks and stuff like that. But I was quite relieved to find that it was actually a self-catering operation. Where there were cottages and horse-drawn caravans. And that's where Tommy works. Tommy Herrish, my husband, has worked here for 51 years. He's actually the only living person who's worked for five generations of the Brown family. So from there on, the whole thing took off. And you'll hear more about it later on. There's a full chapter that I was asked to write in the book. I hope to return. I've pulled back quite a lot for various reasons, and I now look after the payroll. There's a new team running at the girls. It's been a wonderful transition, which was very smooth. We all get on brilliantly. I look after the payroll. I still look after the international marketing for the caravan and camping, and you know, I'm very happy to be here.
Come on.